It was a night to remember for some folks as they celebrated downtown Terre Haute. Downtown Terre Haute Incorporated held its annual celebration at the Ohio Building. News 10's very own Susan Dickel was on hand to help recognize folks who bring events and businesses to downtown Terre Haute. Organizers said it's important to honor folks who bring business and jobs our way.
Making downtown a better place a little bit every day. But we have to stop and recognize our accomplishments and celebrate those. Downtown.